expensive Mandalorian minifigures. These are the most expensive Mandalorian minifigures I have. And we've got Gar Saxon right there. It's from the Clone Wars. The Armorer has a unique helmet mold, just like Gar Saxon. Sabine Wren from Rebels. Prototype Boba Fett from the Star Wars book. And lastly, Pan Vizsla from the Mandalorian. So all of these minifigures either came in one set, or like prototype Boba there, in one book. So they are increasing in price. So if you have any of these, I would advise you not to sell them, or sell them after you've checked prices and make sure you're getting the price you want for them. So like always, subscribe to Brick Squadron, and I will keep producing more videos. See you guys next time!